Surface tension.
Now, what is the experiment or how to do the experiment? As in the previous experiment, the procedure is same. You form the drop inside a liquid, that is inside a kerosene. This is the experimental setup, and you take the heavier liquid in the burette and a lighter liquid in the beaker, and you form the drop inside the liquid, inside the kerosene. Now, sufficient amount of lighter liquid, that is kerosene, is taken in a beaker. Mass W1 of the beaker with kerosene is determined. You measure the mass of beaker with kerosene. Then the heavier liquid is taken in the burette. The glass tube is fitted vertically with its end under the surface of kerosene. The flow of water is regulated so that the drops of water detach themselves into kerosene one by one. Now, what is the procedure? You collect 30 drops of water inside the liquid. Then you find the mass of a beaker plus 30 drops of water. From this, you find the mass of one drop. So, the interfacial surface tension T between water and kerosene is calculated using the formula T equal to mg by 3.8 into 1 minus rho 2 by rho 1. Now, we have calculated the value of mass of one drop. These are the readings. Mass of beaker plus kerosene M1 equal to 60.233 into 10 power minus 3 kilogram. Mass of beaker plus kerosene plus 30 drops, that is M2 equal to 63.983 into 10 power minus 3 kilogram. Mass of one drop is given by M equal to M2 minus M1. You substitute the values of M1 M2, you will get mass of one drop equal to 3.753 into 10 power minus 3 kilogram. These are the other readings if you repeat the experiment for 60 drops and 90 drops. Beaker plus kerosene, that is 60.233 gram. Beaker plus kerosene plus 30 drops, 63.986 gram. And beaker plus kerosene plus 60 drops, 67.82 gram. Beaker plus kerosene plus 90 drops, it is 71.752. From these readings, you find the weight of 30 drops. From this, you find weight of one drop. So, these readings gives the value of weight of one drop. The mass of one drop, that is equal to 0.128 into 10 power minus 3 kilogram. So, we have calculated the value of mass of one drop. What are the other parameters in the formula? The rho 2 by rho 1, the relative density of the lighter liquid kerosene with water, and also to find the radius of the tube. First, let us find the value of rho 2 by rho 1. This value of rho 2 by rho 1 is calculated by Hare's apparatus. So, the limbs of the Hare's apparatus is immersed in the beakers containing kerosene and water. If you suck the air through this tube, the water and liquid stands to some height. Let H1 be the height of water column, H2 be the height of liquid column, that is kerosene. Now, what is the formula? At both ends of the tube, at the surface of liquids, the atmospheric pressure is constant or same. Here, the pressure P1 equal to P2. This is for water, this is for kerosene. The pressure is H1 rho 1 g equal to H2 rho 2 g. You cancel g and g, therefore, rho 1 by rho 2 equal to H2 by H1. From this, you can find the value of rho 2 by rho 1 by measuring the values of H1 and H2, that is the water column and the liquid columns. For example, it is H1 is 20.5 centimeter, H2 is 26.1 centimeter, and rho 2 by rho 1 is equal to H1 by H2, that is 0.78. By adjusting the heights of the liquids in two limbs, you repeat the experiment and find the average value of rho 2 by rho 1, that is equal to 0.79. And these are the observations for our experiment. M equal to mass of one drop in interfacial surface tension experiment, 0.128 into 10 power minus 3 kilogram. The radius we have calculated in the previous experiment, if you use the same tube, R equal to 2.52 × 10⁻³ meter. Therefore, rho 2 by rho 1 equal to 0.79. Now, what is the value of interfacial surface tension? T equal to mg by 3.8 R into 1 minus rho 2 by rho 1. The value of mass of one drop 0.128 × 10⁻³ by 3.8 × 2.52 × 10⁻³. The value of 1 minus rho 2 by rho 1 is 1 minus 0.79. So, if you do the calculations, you can get the interfacial surface tension between water and kerosene is 0.027 Newton per meter. So, by measuring the radius of the tube, relative density of kerosene and the mass of one drop, we can easily calculate the value of surface tension between kerosene and water.